I kind of get done with level 7 as my first dungeon in this reverse Zelda, which is not the other reverse Zelda. Is very, the map is flipped, and that's it. This one, the levels are kind of flipped, but not, and I'm still gonna try doing it. First try for it is a level 7. This should make everything easier. Okay, what do I got here? I want to kill them. All of them. Alright, maybe not. I'll come back. So now that I... Oh yeah, I can have a cheat map where I can look at my stuff. And so I can remember where all the money is. All the loss and all the gain. Oh wait, that's in one of the other ones. Like the fifth or something. Alpha Dog's quest, I think. Wait, oh, I can't remember the maze path. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna have to go to level 1. No, they look suspicious. Four. How low could I go in level four for? Jumping a hole. Hey, man. Oh, really? I know that. I've always known that. Okay, maybe not always. Wait. Uh-oh. Haha, nothing. Okay. That's not good. All because I wanted to be greedy for a key. Now I'll go back to level 3 because I had to get everything. Alright, so look at this. That door is locked. And here's the map. Gary! So what is all the way in the top? I saw this already. Here we go. Where was everything? Cheap shield. Thank you. Weavers always give you money. Cheap meat. Don't do that, Gary. Oh, now you're flirting? I got scared for a second. I'm like, well, where'd it go? This one, and this one, that one, no. Why am I recording? I have a cat on my arms. Dang you, slow walk. Alright. I still get something from them, right? Gary. Who needs a boomerang when you have a candle? Ow. room like this in my quest. Alright, it might be a little too much and too hard right now. I can't do it. Sound at me, huh? Oh yeah, that's nice. Hi, Gary. Ugh. I don't really want your ball in my face.